Well, it's very heavy. I don't know how you would go with pants and the leather helmet on top. That was good for it.